All right, so I've switched to Jacob for now, just to see what he's like. Obviously, he fancies himself a bad boy. And oh, we got some criminals to kill! Oh, this is going to be fun. Come on, then. Come on, mate. Oh, you're asking for it, mate. Now, I know they never say to treat a lady like that, but she was asking for it, right? She was asking for it. And so this bloody fa- Oh my god, you see his foot? His foot is like, whoa, his foot is like in the air right now. That is pretty amazing. I do like the way that certain people just doubt. Hello, tree. Looking very pretty up there. Just as pretty as the autumn trees I'm seeing right now when I go to work. Yeah, I like the way that some of these. Can we actually go through? Yeah, we walk through them, but can't even move his foot. Where's his hat? Can't even have his hat. How she died? See, now that is normal, although she's got her legs crossed like a lady. Okay, enough chitter chatter. I am going, yeah. Well, hold on. What's that over there? To catch an urchin. How do we know which are the main ones? All right. Legend. What A? Memories. A memories. That's a Templar hunt. Amberlynn, we presume. Okay, let's go for that one then. I love the lifts are still here. I mean, go high we just went. I mean, that was pretty sick. Some pretty sick shit. Ooh, can we? Yes. Walking on the tightrope. Kind of reminds me of that film that's currently out. It's called The Wire, I think it is. I've not seen it, but some people have actually said it's quite a dizzying experience. Is dizzying actually a word while we're at it? I should know, I have a degree in creative writing after all, but obviously, this is. Yeah, I'm gonna say it's a word. Alright, okay, so, over. Oh. Bugger me timbers. See, I'm getting the English entirely wrong now. Oh my god, he's like a ninja. But Eevee is very more. I don't know. Bingy? I don't know. Oh, hello. Eevee's here. Let's play. So, this is something that they both have to do. Okay. Time is moving forward. Are we supposed to fight this? It's gonna be like, what the hell happened?
I don't see Mr. Abilene.
Well, we tried.
Oh.
I may know a thing or two about that splendid fellow you're talking about.
What's this?
God's sake! Are you trying to blow the gaff? What?
Sergeant Abilene, at your service. I presume you're the Fry twins Green mentioned.
I was expecting
maybe?
You to be a policeman.
I was expecting you to be discreet.
Oh, okay.
Henry Green said that you could help us go unnoticed.
This is how it will work. I will give you the names of criminal gang members. You will bring them back to me. Quietly.
Oh, we'll be as quiet as an old lady. A very hairy, strange old lady that looks a lot like a policeman.
Oh, she would die to laugh at that. Face. Alright, so we're gonna get some criminals. Okay, this sounds pretty fun. Alright.
Now, whatever you do, try to remain within the bounds of the law. For my sake. And don't leave
okay.
Any corpses at the station. Approach the target from behind and attempt to make them talk.
Okay. Sounds easy enough, is it? Alright. Okay. So, when undetected behind an enemy, press circle to kidnap them. Oh, okay. Sounds easy enough. Ah, there's the target. Oh, sugar, 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 sugar. Oh, booger! Booger! Oh, fuck off, mate. Look at this big tough guy just pretending, not pretending, but like. Right, come on. Come on, mate. I'll wreck you. Oh, I'm gonna wreck you. Oh, fuck, really? Right, guy, let's kidnap you.
Get off me! This old beast and your wife. Get off me! Piss off!
Piss off yourself?
Shut your gob. Meet my blade.
What is it that you think I've done?
Collecting rent from people who don't owe you a shilling.
Yeah, peeing off the richies in this bloody city. Get off me! Help! Help!
I'll move! Oh my God! Well, we delivered.
We'd be glad to see him behind bars. Thank you.
Woo! So there's a loyalty scheme. Okay. So we aid them, and loyalty rewards us with. Oh, yes. Bounty hunt completed. Oh yes. Right. What's this one? Catch an urchin. Let's do it.
Come over here and I'll sort your cheek out.
Come on then. Alright, Q. See? Look what I just did. I wrecked you. Now I'm running away like a boss. Oh yeah. Ooh, train tracks. Wait, what's that red thing there? Stealth kill messenger? Yes, please! Oh, he's got no chance. Behind him in the wall. Oh, what have we got? What have we got here? Ah, oh, nothing useful. Come on, up here. Alright, now we're gonna go to this next place. Oh my god, there's a train coming! Oh my god, there's a train coming! Okay. Should we get on the train? Should we get the train? Oh, yeah, let's get the train! Oh, this is awesome! Look at the train. Where the hell does this thing go? Okay, it goes pretty far. Ah, oh, fuck it. Oh, okay. That seems a bit more accurate. Oh, okay. Right, okay. Now, that will be handy if we can't fast travel. Wait, can we fast travel? That's a good point. Can we fast travel? What's that? Helix glitch. What's this? A stronghold? Right, I'm taking it the gold memories are the ones that we've gotta complete to progress forward. Yeah, because it's telling us to conquer Whitechapel. That would be a bloody start, wouldn't it? Let's see, Oh, ow. Alright, what's over here? What's this? Templar hunt. It's right here. Why not do it? Yeah, let's go with a Templar hunt. That sounds fun. Don't mind me, chaps. Just blending in.
I'll crush you like a bloody insect. Don't try to get away from me. It won't work.
Oh, you prick. You are no match for me, mate. Surrender now. I prepare to fight. Meow. That's right. Did you really?
What do we have left to distribute?
Only about a dozen, sir.
Excellent. Soon all of London's blighters will be armed to the teeth.
No bobbies in sight.
Good. Distribute the dynamite then, and carefully.
Very good, sir.
We want.
We have okay. Visitors!
I'm gonna have to change you! Come
on! Focus on the big one!
Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on then. Come on, come on.
That's the best you can do!
Oh shit. Oh. What are y'all doing? What are you doing? Oh, you little shitbag. Oh, 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 come on, come on, come on. Well, that seems to have gone very well then. Escape the area. Nice. Right, is that done now? Yes. Oh, never mind, I'll try it again sometime. Wow! Is that what I have to do? It's just basically... Okay. Wow, okay, I'm loving this. So, I think I'm going to do this one with Jacob. The next one, I think I will do with Evie. Oh, you know, I actually miss it. I can't actually... Oh... Somebody coming. Someone coming. Oh, they're gone. It's okay. I've got away from them. Let's keep going, let's keep going. Actually, you know what? I can't be arsed. I'm going up. London is my playground. Don't you understand that? It's London. London, baby, London. Yeah, there is my piss poor imitation of a London accent. You see, ladies and gentlemen? London, baby, London. Right. Oh. What the fuck? Hello? What's this? Oh, hello. Are those collectibles? Okay. So... Did he use... Ah, music box. Open a hidden vault. Okay. Going to have to... Leave that till after the story, because why the hell not? Yeah, because, I mean, even though the fact that I like to do absolutely everything in Assassin's Creed, I'm pretty much going to leave Oh, okay. That wasn't good. It was no good at all. I'm pretty much leaving everything optional until after I finish the story, because I really, really do want to get through the story. And that's my downfall. I actually play the story, but then I get lost with other things, and it's all very complicated. Argy bargies, okay. Is he talking about us? Alright. So, what are we supposed to do? Oh, hello. Is that my target? Or is he my target? Ah, okay. He's a lookout. Okay. Okay. Okay, I'll go get you. Okay. Oh, Sugary's got a friend. Okay, double assassinate. Alright, okay. So he's going over there. Alright, can I get him from here? Oh, what the hell. Oh. Alright, I'm gonna get him. Oh, I thought I could climb up that then. Alright, never mind. Alright, I'm gonna get that guy as well because he looks very suspicious. Illuminate all the blighters. Free and protect captured clinkers. Oh, and there's somebody there as well. Sorry, boys. I'll be your Superman for today. Alright, whoa. Alright. Hello? Oh, chemicals and metal. That'll come in handy at some point. Sure. Right. What have we got here? And got some guy over there. So, oh god, he jumps quite a bit, doesn't he? Let's see. Got him out of the way. Shit. Alright. Wait, I could get him from here. Perfect. Yes. Alright, I've got another one. Where's the other one? There's two of them there I could get. Oh, I can't get them from here. So, I have to go over here. Ah, I could double assassinate, couldn't I? There we go.
That was must be soft. One of the clinkers. Good place to start.
Alright, there you go.
Right. Of course I did, my friend. Now I'd like to talk to you about a little organization called the Rooks.
Okay. So we're gonna kill all these people. Oh, lovely. Right, okay, let's get up here. I'll go quickly before they see me. Oh, they're in there! Alright. Hello! Goodbye. Very nice little cozy place you have here. I'm sorry you had to die so quickly. You're alright. Am I, mate? Just enjoying myself. Let's see. I'd give you a penny, but I have a greater purpose right now. Oh, minute. There's two more. There's one over there, isn't there? Right, okay, so I'll get that one over there, and I'll save this one for the last. Yeah! I got this so figured. Oh dear, I did not think about that. Alright. Alright. Oh wait, I can't get all the way, can I? Not the other way. No, there's no other way up there. Alright. Guess we gotta go out and try again. Wait, aha? Uh-huh. Hello! Oh, you little bitch! That's what I thought. Alright, okay. So now we just have one blighter left. Right. Time for you to die.
Must be one of the clinkers. Good place to start.
Oh, I just picked her up. Okay. Yeah! Did everything. Luke's level's gone up with Henry Green anyway. Oh yeah, I'm liking this. I'm really starting to like it.
Seem to want my employer's attention, Mr. Fry.
Okay.
Oh, I positively crave it. But you'll do for now. As you like.
Alright, so what? What's going on? Wait, we gotta chase him? Oh, nice finishing move. Right. Recruit you.
Today's your lucky day.
Come on, guys. Come on. Let's flipping go cause some trouble. Right. Let's catch an urchin. So can I only have two at the same time? Come on, girls. Let's go wreck some shit up. Yeah. I'll take care of this. Really, you know? Okay. You take care of them.